So I went to shake his hand, and he had some fucking shit on the floor, some dig bag or something at the front of all this setup. I tripped over it. I was cunted, I was out for my birthday. I tripped over the thing, and threw my pint, what was left of it, all over myself in my own face, but a bit of it went on his pedal board. And he went, fucking twat. But to make it even worse, as I went down, as if I weren't bad enough, I tried to grab at anything to stop myself from going over.
A mic stand.
And it was all still switched on. So that went down with a massive bang. And the whole pub looked round to hear him say, "You fucking twat." I've never gonna see him anymore. What a twat. I was just trying to be nice, you know?
Yeah, I know, yeah.
Overreacted. There's no need for that, is there?